Hello children, welcome to our EuroKids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpi Miss. And children, what we are going to learn today? We are going to learn same and different. What we are going to learn? We are going to learn same and different. Okay children, so look here. I have two balls and here we have two balls. So these two balls are of different color. One is red and another is yellow. And what is the color of these two balls? Blue and blue. So these two balls are same because it is blue in color. Because two balls are blue in color. And children, here these two balls are different in color. These two balls are different in color. One is red and one is yellow. And children, in this there are two same ball. This is blue and this is also blue. So these two are similar or same. Okay children, just like that. Are these two blocks are same? Children look, are these two blocks are same? Yes, these two blocks are same because these two blocks are blue in color and of similar size. And of similar size. Okay children? And are these two blocks are same? No, these two blocks are not same because one is green and one is red. One is green and one is red. So children, what are same things? Same things are that thing that are similar in color, shape and size. And different things are different in their shape, color and size. Okay children, so now we will match the similar things. Okay children, so let us start our next activity. Okay, in this activity we will match the similar things. Okay, I have flashcards. So many flashcards are there in this tray. Look children, and we will match the similar thing. Okay children, so I will place the flashcard like this and we have to select the similar things. Okay, yes, so I am spreading out the flashcard and we have to select the two similar things. Okay children, so yes, first of all we will take this duck. Okay children, so I will place the duck here. And children, find the similar picture from these flashcards. Is there any similar picture with this duck? Look, is this picture is similar with this duck? No, these two pictures are different because it is a duck picture and it is a mango picture. Okay children, so now yes, are these two pictures are same? Children, are these two pictures are same? Yes, these two pictures are same. Are these two pictures same? Yes, these two pictures are same. Okay children, and now we will pick this flashcard. And what is this? Children, look, what is this? It is an apple. It is an apple. And apple is red in color. Apple is red in color. So, we will place apple here. And what we have to do? We have to find the similar. children. Are these two pictures same? Are these two pictures same? No, it is the picture of apple and it is a watch. So these two pictures are different. But we have to find the similar picture. And where is similar? Yes. So children, look. Are these two pictures same? Yes, these two pictures are same because these two pictures are apple. This is also apple and this is also another apple. So now we will pick another picture, and our another picture is this one. And what is this? It is a tomato. It is a tomato. And we have to find the another same picture like this. So where is the another same picture? Okay, are these children, are these two pictures same? No, these two pictures are not same. So we have to find the same picture. Yes, this one. Children, now tell me, are these two pictures same? Yes, these two pictures are same because both the pictures are of tomato picture. And our next picture is this one. Yes, what is this? It is a bird. It is a bird. And what is the name of this bird? It is parrot. And parrot is green in color. Okay, children. So now we will select the, or we will pick the same picture. So children, it is also an animal. So let us match it. Okay. And children, now tell me, are these two pictures same? Are these two pictures same? No, these two pictures are not same because one is parrot and another is elephant. So we have to find another parrot. Okay, so this one is parrot. So children, now these two pictures are same. Now these two pictures are same. And these pictures are different from each other. These pictures are different from each other. Okay, children? So now we have learned about same and different. And now we will move towards our next activity. So children, our next activity is we are going to learn nocturnal animals. We are going to relearn nocturnal animals. I have already told you about the nocturnal animals. And what nocturnal animals are? Nocturnal animals sleep during the day and active at night. Nocturnal animals sleep during the day and active at night. These animals are called nocturnal animals. So children, these are some nocturnal animals. This is bat. This is bat. And bat is also a nocturnal animal. Bat have special sensitive ears that listen for echoes. So children, our next nocturnal animal is, we will look, cat. Cat is a nocturnal animal because cat have special eyes that help them see well at night, so they can find their food. So cat is a nocturnal animal. And our next nocturnal animal is garden dormouse. So garden dormouse and rat are also nocturnal animal. Okay, children. So our next nocturnal animal is green tree frog. It is also nocturnal animal. Okay, children. And our next nocturnal animal is owl. Our next nocturnal animal is owl. So children, these are some animals that are active at night. Okay, children. So now we will move towards our next activity. So children, our next activity is we are going to learn letter M. We are going to learn letter M. This is uppercase letter M and this is lowercase letter M. Uppercase letter M, lowercase letter M. So children, M for medicine. M for medicine. When we fall sick, we used to eat medicine to get well soon. So M for medicine. And what is the spelling of medicine? M E D I C I N E. Medicine. And M for mirror. M for mirror. We use mirror to see our face in that. We use mirror to see our face in that. M for mirror. And what is the spelling of mirror? M I R R O R. Mirror. And M for money. M for money. We use money and we need money. Actually, we need money to buy things. So what is the spelling of money? M O N E Y. Money. And children, M for measure tape. M for measure tape. And children, do you know what is the use of this measure tape? We use this measure tape to take measurements. To take measurements. And what is the spelling of measure tape? M E A S U R E. Measure T A P E. Tape. Okay, children. Then M for monkey. M for monkey. And monkey jumps on tree. And monkey loves to eat banana. So M for monkey. And what is the spelling of monkey? M O N K E Y. Monkey. And children, M for motorcycle. M for motorcycle. And motorcycle spelling is M O T O R C Y C L E. Motorcycle. And children, M for matchstick. M for matchstick. And what is the spelling of matchstick? M A T C H S T I C K. Matchstick. And children, it is very dangerous for you to play with matchstick. So don't ever play with matchstick. Okay, children. And M for mobile phone. M for mobile phone. And what is the spelling of mobile phone? M O B I L E. Mobile. P H O N E. Phone. Mobile phone. And children, do you see videos on mobile phones? No, it is very bad for your eyes. Okay, children, so don't see videos and pictures on your mobile phone. Okay, children? स्पेलिंग ऑफ मैंगो MANGO मैंगो वेरी टेस्टी फ्रूट डू यू ईट मैंगो यस इट्स वेरी यमी एंड डिलीशियस M फॉर मैंगो सो चिल्ड्रेन टुडे वी हैव लर्न लेटर M एंड वी हैव लर्न दीज वर्ड्स दैट स्टार्ट विथ लेटर M सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू यू हैव टू लर्न ऑल दीज words with their spelling. Okay, children? And now we are going to learn how to write letter M. So, children, now we are going to learn how to write letter M. So, let us write letter M. Okay, children? So, you have to write letter M in your blue line copy. Okay? So, up and down, up and down gives you capital M. Once again, up and down, up and down gives you capital M. And children, you have to write in this four line, okay? You have to start from this second blue line and go towards first red line. Then again you have to go to second blue line. Then you have to come to first blue line. Then you have to again go to second blue line like this. Okay, children? Now we will learn how to write small letter M. So, how will you write small letter M? So, first make a standing line in between these two blue lines. Then, do like this. This is your small letter M. We will write it once again. Make a standing line in between two blue lines and do like this, and it is your small letter M. Uppercase letter M, lowercase letter M, or you can call it as capital letter M or small letter M. So children, you have to write letter M on your book. Bye bye.